Mondays.
Well, good morning to you, too.
Oh, hey.
Where? I love hey.
In 1987, situation comedy Horsin' Around premiered on ABC. The show, in which a young bachelor horse is forced to reevaluate his priorities when he agrees to raise three human children, was initially dismissed by critics as broad and saccharine and not good. But the family comedy struck a chord with America and went on to air for 9 seasons. The star of Horsin' Around, Bojack Horseman, is our guest tonight. Welcome, Bojack.
It is good to be here, Charlie. Sorry I was late. The traffic.
It's really no problem.
I parked in a handicapped spot. I hope that's okay.
You parked in
I'm sorry, disabled spot. Is that the proper nomenclature?
Maybe you should move the car.
No, I don't think I should drive right now. I'm incredibly drunk.
You're telling me that you're drunk right now?
Is it just me, or am I nailing this interview? I kind of feel like I'm nailing it.
Yes. Anyway, we were talking about Horsin' Around. To what do you attribute the show's wide appeal?
Charlie, listen, you know, I know that it's very hip these days to shit all over Horsin' Around, but at the time, I can tell you, is it okay to say shit?
Please don't.
Because I think the show's actually pretty solid for what it is. That's not Ibsen, sure. But look, for a lot of people, life is just one long hard kick in the urethra. Sometimes, when you get home from a long day of getting kicked in the urethra, you just want to watch a show about good, likable people who love each other. Where, you know, no matter what happens, at the end of 30 minutes, everything's going to turn out okay. You know, because in real life... Did I already say the thing about the urethra?
Oh, well, let's talk about real life. What have you been doing since the show's cancellation 18 years ago?
That's a great question, Charlie. I...